Dear students of grade 4, this is your SST lesson. As you know, in previous lesson, we completed the page number 20 of chapter 5. Today, we are going to do reading of page number 21. Now, let's start reading. Minister, for example, defense minister looks after the security of the country. Foreign minister deals with the country's relations with other countries. Now, if you want to know more, you can take help from the newspapers and find out more about various ministers and their offices too. The second branch is provincial government, which is headed by chief minister. The chief minister is also assisted by other provincial ministers. Their task is to look after the provincial government, like their services are directed towards health, education, agriculture, and roads of that province. The municipal government is also called as local government. Main work of this local government is to look after the affairs of cities, villages, and towns. Sometimes the responsibility of local government do differ from country to country, but basically their services include education, town planning, sanitation, and recreation, etc. Now the question arises that how to get finance to fulfill the requirements. The local government imposes taxes on people to get finance. All the major cities have municipal corporations, and these are headed by city mayors, who are elected by people. In order to assist the government, there are government officers in the country called civil servants, who manage different departments in the country. The selection of these people is on their educational qualification and management skills. Nowadays, there is a concept that a happy and prosperous society is the one which takes care of the welfare, comfort, and happiness of the people. Our religion, Islam, has also emphasized that the ruler is responsible and answerable to the people. The reading of chapter 5 has been completed. There is no difficult for you students that you cannot understand. Learn it properly, read it again and again, because MCQs will be from the reading. So do it properly. Stay blessed. Allah Hafiz.